Hey there, I'm Jack from SleekFlow, and I'm super excited to tell you about our new product, the messaging API for WhatsApp. It's perfect for enterprise users and independent software vendors who want to integrate their software or mobile app with WhatsApp without being restricted by a specific front-end system. Now, let me show you how easy it is to get started on SleekFlow. First, head over to our API portal where you can generate unique KPI keys for your WhatsApp business account's phone number, which we like to call WABA. Once you sign in, you will see an option to add a new number. Click the button and follow the instructions to configure your WhatsApp business account. To complete these steps, you will need a verified Meta business account, admin access to the Meta business manager, and available phone numbers. But don't worry, just follow the prompts on screen, and you should be able to add a new WABA number in less than a minute. Now that you have added a new number to your WABA, choose the number you would like to connect to SleekFlow portal and click confirm. After connecting your WABA number to the portal, you can get a unique API key by clicking the three dots, selecting manage API key, and then copying it to your clipboard. But that's not all. On the portal, you can also check your phone number status, messaging limit, and quality ratings. Plus, you can go to the billing page to check your credit balance and top up your account for sending messages. And the best part, we offer a free trial of up to 1,000 conversations and free WABA phone numbers to test the API. So why not check out our next video to learn how to use the API to send testing messages.